So finally some rays of the sun is out. Yeah, and time is 6:30. Hey friends, this is Pete's. I welcome you all to my channel. Right now I'm going to Bangalore from Cochin. The time is 5:10 in the morning. I almost reached Thrissur. Like I started some 10-15 minutes back, and the total kilometers that I covered till now was 25 kilometers. Yeah, that's what it says in the console. I expect to reach Bangalore by afternoon, post lunch. I don't know why everybody is using this high beam. Okay, so I expect to reach Bangalore by post lunch, and I don't know how far you can see the road. We have street lights, but still, yeah. We are still in Kerala, not cross the border yet. So I'll be going by Thrissur, then Palakkad, and then the border will come between Palakkad and Coimbatore, which is a Walayar checkpost, and after that it will be Coimbatore, Salem, Dharmapuri, Hosur and Bangalore. So the total distance which shows in my map is like 530 kilometers. The Bangalore city, it is another 20 more kilometers, so yeah. So finally some good roads. Actually I didn't shoot those places. There was a stretch in between Thrissur and Palakkad where the construction is happening, and the road condition is pathetic. Trust me, it is pathetic. So once the construction is done, yeah, it's gonna be nice, I know, but as of now the road condition is pathetic. So if you are planning to take this route from route to Cochin, make sure you're ready for it. And this is happening in January 2017, so maybe in another 5 to 6 months the road should be okay. Yeah, and of course I didn't shoot that because it was you know, the condition was really bad. There was like everybody was using a high beam, and nothing was visible. So I thought of there's no point of recording. And since the construction is happening, it was full dusty, and I'm not able to keep shut down the visor. I'm not able to close the visor of the helmet because of the glass, because of the high beam, and I have to open the helmet, open the visor of the helmet in order to see the road properly. And the dust was getting into my eyes. So just to cover that 30 kilometer stretch, I think it's 30 kilometer stretch, I took 1 hour. Yes, the 47 kilometers before that I took like 25-30 minutes max. But the 30 kilometers after that, it was horrible, terrible, pathetic. I don't know how to describe more. And you know, like there's a limit I can, you know, abuse on the camera in public. So I'm not doing it right now. You really don't know how happy I feel after seeing these good roads. Oh man, can't just express it. So as of now I have completed just 77 kilometers, and the running time is 81 minutes. Average speed is 56 kilometers per hour, which is really really bad. So finally some rays of the sun is out. Yeah, and time is 6:30. I have done 103 kilometers. My average speed has increased to 62. Yeah, because I got good roads. Yes. So this is, I think this is the city limit of Palakkad. I'm not really sure, but I think so. So I think I have reached Palakkad, and I have another 400 odd kilometers to reach Bangalore. Man, look at the road, it's awesome. I'm loving it. Yoo-hoo. Nice. Some cool looking sceneries. So this is Walayar, which is the border of Kerala and Tamil Nadu. Just passing the Walayar check post. I have another 390 more kilometers to Coimbatore. I have another 25 kilometers, Salem 183, and Bangalore 387 kilometers. So this is a highway which is going outside the city. So technically speaking, I am in Coimbatore right now. Another toll naka. Yeah, this stretch is like 30 to 40 kilometers, I believe, this one, or maybe less than that. You don't have a divider and it's a two-way lane. So this is also a bit dangerous, but considering the fact that this is early in the morning, it should be okay. There'll be very less traffic, and it's a weekend, of course, Saturday, so people will be sleeping. I'm hoping like that, I'm not sure, so you know, anything can happen. So busy junction. Okay, chalo. Salem is 120 kilometers. I think Bangalore would be around 320-30 kilometers. The time is 7:40 it would be. I have completed 191 kilometers as of now. I need to refuel in some time. Yeah, I can go another 90 kilometers, but I don't want to reach till my console says low fuel level. So I would like to fill before that. So finally I filled up, and yes, I got Bharat Petroleum only. It was like one bar left before getting into the low fuel level. When the console starts saying low fuel, I start getting, you know, a little bit nervous types, because I'm not carrying extra fuel also. Even in the low fuel level, you can ride up to 40 kilometers, even 50 if you ride sanely, like if you shift gear in proper speed and everything, you'll get so many good views when you ride through these roads. Just see those trees out there and the fog in between. It looks so nice. It smells really bad. Stinks. I'm hungry. I have a energy bar with me in the bag. So Even though the sun is out, I don't feel hot at all. I feel so chill. It's a full chilled out atmosphere for me right now. That's a nice view. You can see the tarmac for another 2 to 3 kilometers. That's nice. As long as the road is like this, riding is fun. It's always a mixed condition. So you'll get both kind of roads. You'll get a smooth road, you'll get bad road. The main problem comes when you ride through no roads. Oh, shit. You should not take a turn like that, bro. I just had a short break for like 10 to 15 minutes. I was really hungry, so I had one energy bar and I drank some water, and I stood in the sun for like 10 minutes. Yep, feels good now. Feels really good. Now it's all set to head to Bangalore, and I have completed 300 kilometers. I'll have another 212 kilometers more. The time is 9:20 a.m. Average speed as of now is 77 kilometers per hour. Nice. One more place. See, left to Bangalore, 350 meters. Take left. All right. I'll do that. 350 meters. This is 200 meters. Take left. I'm taking left. Yes. And looks like this Maruti also is taking a left. They're also going to Bangalore. I'm also going to Bangalore. We'll go to Bangalore together. Looks like this is the city highway, the Salem to Bangalore connection road, I think so. Okay, this is a tall ends here. Nice. Going out of the city limits of Salem. Oh, the road is very uneven. That's mainly because of the heat and the vehicle is rolling over the road, over the tarmac, and what happens is which part the vehicle is going, that part sits down a little bit, I think so. I'm not a technical person with respect to this, but I think. Nice. I can see a train, so we'll be going over a track. Yeah, and there was a railway station, I think this side. Salem railway station, I don't know. Oh, this side. Anyway, we can't see the... Bangalore is 166 kilometers. Okie dokie. nice view, man. कम से कम एक इंडिकेटर तो डाल हीरो The road and the view of this area is really awesome. Trust me, it's really awesome. Nice, nice, nice. This is something I'm seeing for the first time. Before, when I used to come through this route, those flowers were not there. It was looking nice. Which flower is it? I don't know, but it looks really awesome. Wow, just look at the road. Hey, this is what tempts you. So here is an update. I have another 90 kilometers to Bangalore, 90. And I'm almost getting out of fuel. It's not showing low fuel warning as of now, but I need to find a fuel station very soon. So I just refueled and now straight to home. No more stops. That's what the plan is of now. Chalo, let's go. And the time is 11:10. So hopefully by 12:30 I should be home. You could see a lot of bikers once you are about to reach Bangalore. Nice, fully geared up biker. Mountains, mountains, mountains. Some beautiful mountains. Wow. They look really nice. A road in between mountains. While going to Cochin, I stopped somewhere here. And it was freezing cold, and that was around 5 o'clock in the morning. It was freezing cold, trust me, you won't believe me. I swear it was less than 10 degrees Celsius. Oh man. So I think we have reached the Hosur city limits, and maybe another 30-35 kilometers to my house, and the time as of now is 11:30. Not bad, huh? From here I think it should reach pretty soon. Once you cross Hosur, it's very near and the road is also nice. Don't tell me it's a traffic block, please. Okay, this is a block because of the check post. Bangalore City Elevated Expressway. Okay, this is Electronic City Flyover. Yeah, Electronic City Elevated Expressway. Okay. Okay, here it is, 15 rupees, I think so. Okay, so this is the express highway. and I think I should be home in another 15 kilometers max. Okay, there's a levee coming. Should I? Nope, I shouldn't. The express highway is ended and you are straight away getting into a traffic. What a nice feeling. Wow. Fish. Okay, so this is Silk Board. Okay, so this is Outer Ring Road and I'm heading home. Okay guys, there's gonna be a lot of traffic again, so I don't want to keep you guys boring with the traffic, so I'll end this vlog here. The time is 12:20. The average speed is 78 km per hour. The total running time is 393 minutes. And the total kilometers covered till now is 515. So I'll reach home in another 15 kilometers. Not 15, 10 kilometers I'll reach home. Okay? So, if you like this video, please hit the thumbs up button. And please let me know your thoughts about this video on the comment section below. Also, please subscribe to my channel for more such videos. This is Speed signing off. Ride safe. Bye-bye.